muted, Sean. I can barely hear you.
I said, okay, there you are.
Yes, ma'am.
What's up?
I don't really have anybody else to talk to. Because of how I was painted and because of the loss of telephones, I don't really have many phone numbers of people I know anymore. I wasn't able to get anybody to go to court with the information I needed. Laura, you know, when I went to Virginia, remember you and Melody helped hook me up with that wheelchair? I can't hear you. I don't know what's going on with the volume. I turned mine up all the way.
I'm just trying to be busy. It's my fault, probably.
But yes, ma'am.
On one second.